Hero, get over here, honey. It's important.
Don't let that dog get hurt, okay?
Adelaide Drubman, pleased to make your acquaintance. Appreciate all your help getting my marina back, but honey, I got a problem. Those Peggy shipbirds stole my tulip. She's the nimblest goddamn helicopter this side of Montana, and I'll be goddamned if those fuck trumpets are gonna take her from me. I won that bird in my divorce fair and square. The walking erectile dysfunction who took her painted her that awful shade of Peggy mayonnaise. So the only way you'll be able to find her is to ID the pilot. Should be easy to spot him. The only other birds around the area are flown by women. We all used to fly together on weekends, but that friendship went tits up after those thunder cunts joined Eden's Gate. So I got no problem if you accidentally shoot them in their disloyal faces. How about it, honey? You help me, and Tulip and I'll show up wherever and whenever you need us.
Thank you for helping cast jail. Does a dog have food and nature?
Honey, if you're staring down a lady pilot,
Shuffle on over here. I'm moving! Fucking Peggy's just over there! Getting my shuffle on over here. Like ham on a hog in a fog. Go for a stroll, cover me.
Control, cover me!
Never works.
Honey, the minute you finish everything, bring my tulip back here. And if you see something you don't like on the ride back, feel free to fire up Tulip's mounted guns. Them beauties pack more punch than a bull in heat.
I see you there!
Brought Tulip back in one piece. Now, I always keep my word. So, if you need a pilot who can shoot the dick off a gopher from 50 feet in the air, I'm your gal. You call me anytime. Except around sunset. Xander likes to do yoga around then. Watch. You ain't lived until you seen that ass and downward facing dog. Anyways, thanks again, hon. I owe ya. What's up, stud muffin?